what can be the problem in heart? In heart, there can be two problems. One, suppose this is my heart. So obviously the heart is the size of the fist only, okay? So suppose this is my heart. And here, this is the patch, which is different, you know. This is all my skin color and this is some slightly different color. So this patch here has not got the blood. So this patch is where the part of the cardiac tissue or the heart is dying. So this part is dying. Only this. Rest all is getting the blood. Only this part is dying. And this is called as myocardial infarction. Infarct means a part which does not get blood. So this patch is not getting blood. So this is infarcted. Because this is heart, it is also called as myocardium. It is called as myocardial infarction. Okay. So now